should be working now. Okay, Nepal can hear me. Hey, Nepal! Nice to see you on. Thank you for that. I appreciate the feedback, you guys, because this is like first time my debut, and it's just so much fun. I can't even believe this is happening right now. I can't wait for the game to start, because then I can talk about that, of course. I will be probably a little bit more prepared moving forward, but this, again, being my first time, I just getting here was challenging, to say the least. See, guys, I think you could see camera two, or camera one. Let me see if I could switch it. Camera, I know how to do this, I swear. Thursday and Friday. I wonder why I keep losing my microphone. That's strange. I'm not paying attention to the Facebook, so I'm not sure if I can see what's going on over there. I have two viewers. Hi, Max Moon! Camera one had volume and camera two is not working. So thank you for that. I'll go back to camera one and switch back so you can hear me. That is very, very, very good to know. Let me get to the switcher here and go back to camera one. There we go. So that's kind of neato. happening? There we go. Hey, Max Moon.
Hi.
Hi.
Now your volume is working on the phone. It's not working on the computer.
Oh, I wonder why that's happening. So it's on the it's on the Instagram, but not the Facebook.
Oh, if you can hear it, look.
I think
if people on Instagram are saying they can hear you, then that's good. But the Facebook isn't working right now, so maybe. I'll check on Instagram and see. I'll let you know. But keep an eye on the chat because there was another person saying that they can't hear you either, Christy.
Okay. So maybe it just when I switch the camera, that's where it stays. With that, maybe the cameras are fighting for the sound. So I'm gonna work it out, but I really do appreciate everybody's feedback. Christy, what I said, I don't know if you guys can hear me over there now, is that your dog's name is Cleveland, which is so cute. And I'm not able to record either, which is bumming me out. Well, we're just going to have to deal with that. Oh, here's a little microphone. So I think I'm going to plug this into microphone 2. And maybe that will be for microphone 2. Check, check. Let's see. I don't know if I can use 2 at the same time. Okay, so let me see here for the microphone. Max, can you hear the Instagram? Okay, cool. You can hear me on Instagram. And can you hear me on Facebook? Let's see. We go to media audio. Let me see if I need to turn mic 2 on. So I think I should have, all right, I think I should have both. So let me see if I can get any feedback on. There, it's back. pooping out. I'm gonna unhook the record. Maybe that has something to do with it. The that you be out. Let me see if it, yeah. I think that recording is totally messing it up. So problem solving city here. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave that there. So whatever. All right. So Pete Carroll looking good tonight. He's looking for a win. And the first team all pro linebackers, 5 straight seasons since 1970. We've got Jake Hamm, 74-79. We got Jack Lambert. I don't know where it just keeps turning off on this. I don't know why it would do that. Yeah, is it plugged? It has to be plugged in because it's plugged in to be on. So stop it, microphone. Okay, they're out to the 42-yard line. Look like they picked up a first down there. Let's see. Shotgun formation. No, actually, he only got about. They cut the scene there. Hey, Hendrickson 38. Thanks for stopping by and checking me out. I appreciate it. I wonder why that's happening. And now he says he can hear me on both. Maybe it just turns off. I'm not sure. Max, maybe you can let me know. I know where my other phone is so I can communicate and not, there's my sister. Communicate and not have to, I think Jim figured it out. That was a message from a while ago because Jim joined us on Singletary Lambert, he says. I don't know, I was reading what was on the screen. Hey, Bernie, thanks for coming back. And now you have the sound. I appreciate you joining. people. See, goes on. Everything's cool. Fine and dandy. And then we'll see what happens. All right. So we are there on the 5-yard line. Third and goal. Here we go. Big play. Big play. Let's see what they're look at the shotgun formation. Looking to pass. And scrambling a bit. Yeah, they just made it back to the line of scrimmage once again. So they're looking at fourth and goal. Presuming they're going to go ahead and kick for three. Oh, Trang is in the house. Hey, Trang. How's it going, girl? Thanks for turning in. Yeah, there's a delay. It's now my TV is just kicking the field goal. So they're up 3-0 and they're going to commercial break. I see my mic is still working. So hopefully if I pray to the microphone gods that it's just gonna stay, right? If not, I will just keep wiggling it around until I figure out what is going on. Thank you everyone again for joining. So yeah, if anybody that's on wants to just, you get to be in my live video. Let's give it a try. Trang's going to be the first one to try to be in the live video. Go live with Trang. Let's see, Trang. She's the one that kind of pushed me out into this. Oh, she declined. Trang said, never mind. She doesn't want to do that. Oh. All right, so I'm ahead of you, so that's good. Yeah, pause till you're even, Steven. That's a great idea. We can go ahead and advise that. It seems like camera two. Oh, no. Okay, seems like camera two is working. So that's kind of cool. Maybe it just has to be, like, closer or something. Let's try. That didn't work. Some interesting verbiage there on Facebook, but yes, I will let you know when the skins kick off. All right, so here we go. The Russell to work. The Seahawks right now are 3-7, and Washington's 4-6, so they're both just scraping by. They both really want this win on this primetime show. So let's see what they got. Look like we'll go with probably a running play. We'll see. He's got his nice lime green mouthpiece. All right, so they have a handoff and some good yards there. They got 8.5, 9 yards. Be third. That's looking good. A huge pass, a lot of yardage. That's probably what, 40 yards. Let's see. Wide open, nobody around. Just crazy. You know what? I have another microphone. I think I'm going to try to plug in. Okay, we got, oh, way overshot him. Yeah, there's no way I was catching that one. So first and goal, Russell just was not on the money with that one. So they'll give it another go. And I'm going to grab another microphone. You only get the sound that the camera you're on. Woo! What was that? That would be kind of dumb, I think. So maybe I just need to clip this here, this guy, and then here's the cord for the other. We got 20 seconds left in the first quarter. They just went to broke to commercial. And Seattle is up 7-3. It looks like mic one is still temporarily working for the moment. Maybe I should try this. Maybe I should try this. this is. Now that I took that out. I'm really going to be happy. The mic, what is working?
Thank you. All right, so I missed the play here. What do we got? We've got, no, I didn't actually. It's first and 10, so they're starting from about the 30, or the 20, oh my gosh, I can't, the 32 yard line. Yeah, no gain there. Barely got it back to the line of scrimmage. Let me see here. Where's the question mark? For my question mark. All right, here we go. Got second and 10 on the 26 yard line. Let's see what there looks is. Shotgun formation. There he goes. And they got first down. Pass the to the sidelines, out of bounds for first down. So that's good. Keep that good going. All right. So thank you again, everybody, for stopping by and saying hello and enjoying the football game with me. I'm excited to be more, you know, kind of organized next time through working through all of the technical kinks. But this is what I like to do. I like to watch football and watch the game. So I appreciate you guys coming by. All right. So we had a running play, and it's about 9 yards, 8-9 yards. Oh, no. Excuse me. Oh, my God. It's 4th and 1. Aw, thanks, Christina. All right, here we go. And straight up the middle. So run play up the middle. You got about four-ish yards. And we have a timeout called on the field. So back to the statistics, which I'll go over some too. We got Russell Wilson, a solid 7 for 9, 137 yards with one TD and 0 interceptions. For rushing, we've got Alex Collins, 5 carries, 13 yards, which is not an average I think he would be wanting looking for. And then we've got DJ Dallas with 1 carry and 0 yards. And for receiving, for Seattle, we've got Tyler Lockett with 3 receptions, 96 yards. And we've got Alex Collins with 1 reception for 13 yards. Will Disley, 1 reception, 13 yards. And Dwayne Eskridge with 1 reception for 9 yards. And here we go. huge fan of Kansas City, and you know, it's just they did real well. Him so young, winning the Super Bowl. Then we got the Chargers, which I don't know who has been to SoFi Stadium, but it is absolutely beautiful. So beautiful. You guys have to check it out. Chargers are 6-5, Broncos 6-5, and Raiders are 6-5. So that's a really, really tight division. I've also drove by the Raiders, by their fields, and it's really neat looking. It's beautiful. So I will definitely check that out next time I am in town to see my pals. Thanks for stopping by, though. That's so awesome. All right, we've got first and 10. And nice defense there by Seattle. They knocked it out from behind, so they'll be looking at a second and 10. All right, here we go. We're lining up again. Second and 10. Looks like he's shotgun formation. And he just hit him on the money there. But he's about 2 yards short of the first down. So I'll be coming up on a third and 2. Nicely defended, but, you know, the hats off to the quarterback. He just punched it right in there. Check. Should be working now. Oh, Gibson got the first down. And they are in the red zone. Very, very nice. So they're looking to get 7 here versus 3. technical issue. But thank you for tuning in. And I'm going to end the live video right now because there's no film. There are no sounds, so.
Fish not biting today.
No, nothing. Seems like they're as tired as I am.
I guess what you need is a Red Bull. The energy drink.
I don't need energy for fishing.
Not for you, for them.
For the fish?
Wait, why?
All right, y'all, you can't hear me, but from my heart to yours, I'm going to call it a night tonight. And, and go from there. So God bless and be well and mwah.